ain't like the first shot, cause I don't miss. Let's talk about it, dog, it's all up in the wrist. I think I got it, so I shot it, then a swish.
Tap it. Hey, I'ma get straight to it. Y'all already know, when it comes to the Migos, they the hottest in Atlanta right now. Everybody mimicking they style. We gonna get to that. Hey, yo, check this out. It's your boy Bash. You're now rocking with the Das Bash Roar. Yes, it's a lit reaction channel dedicated to nothing but lit reactions. When I hold up this L, it means lit, love, like. Everything with an L except for a loss. Might be a lesson, but never a loss. You feel me? Hey, listen, man. We don't take losses over here. Hey, and with the help of you guys doing stuff like this, hitting the sub, hitting the like, putting the notification on for the lit content, man. We go blow up, she wait. I promise you, man. I promise you. Yo, y'all been going crazy with the subs and the likes and the commenting. I super appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. This is a brand new reaction channel, and it's just growing really fast. And you know what I'm saying? I love the music community, man. Like I tell you all the time, I'm not a bougie YouTuber. I reply back to all the comments. Like, I be up all night replying back to comments. You just go check. In fact, there's some comments I got to reply to right after I finish this video. So, it's like that. All right. Y'all know the motto. Always forward, never backwards. Make sure you tap it. Woo! Alright, I get excited. Migos, how we coming? Whenever Migos drop something new, sometimes it make it, sometimes it don't. But we gonna try and make this video on it. You know what I mean? Sometimes YouTube be taking it down. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
What is that? What is that offset is that like a, it look like an expensive Scully. Just want to throw that, it looks like an expensive Scully.
Trap top shit, you know what I mean?
Murder on the beat, so it's not nice.
Ain't nothing nice over here, nigga. You gotta get your shit your own way.
I ain't gonna lie. Listen, I just want to say something real quick. I like when I see Migos out and about being live, because I be in the gambling spot sometimes, you know what I'm saying, every once in a blue, you know what I'm saying, so it's dope to see that the Migos is still with the people, you know what I mean?
Trifecta shit, you know what I mean?
You know how we coming? Somebody tell these niggas what's happening? I dropped the ball right out of the gate. Now I'm trapped.
Did he just blow fire out of his mouth, bro? What the... That was kind of fire. I ain't gonna lie. Hold up. Dude, let me see if I get it. I can't get it. We just go running back from here. He broke fire out of his mouth.
Oh, right out of the gate.
Oh, that was fire.
Nigga, quit capping. Put a little shit up, we taxing. I can count that shit backwards. If they don't for him, now they need max.
They talk. All right, listen. So far, I like the beat. I like how it came on mellow. It came on with the mellow vibes. I like when the Migos get in this bag, too. I like when artists get in this bag. This is one of those songs I could drive to. You feel me? So, I like that bag. And I ain't gonna lie. Quavo dropping the iPhone, the fire coming out. That's kind of fire. I don't know if y'all know. But listen, the Migos, in case y'all living under a rock, the Migos is influencing the culture. I guess that's why the album is culture. Like, it makes sense. Like, guess so. All right, let's get to it. Hold up. They in my city. New York City. They in New York City, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to them. They must, you know what? This was, I'm going to tell you when this happened. This must have been when Summer Jam was happening. Summer Jam just happened in New York. I know some of y'all might not know. Summer Jam just happened. The Migos killed it, though. They brought out Cardi B, all of that. They killed that, John. I ain't going to lie. Yeah, I gotta go see it. It's on Hot97.com or something like that. It's on YouTube. Go look at it. They killed it. I ain't gonna lie.
Getting it down. Breaking. 3,500 rounds. Sipping, smoking.
What it, yo? What the heck? Yo, what is this? Yo, bro. Kanye joint look brazy. He got like a whole... I don't even know what the heck that is Kanye be wearing. He not showing his face. But now the Migos is doing it, but they only showing... What is that? Y'all let me know in the comments, what is this? Is this an expensive Scully? It look fire. I ain't gonna lie, it look fire. I wear it in the video, I ain't gonna lie. It look fire. I ain't gonna care.
You know the shit that we done did that we can talk about a show on the ground. They pay me to go out of town, this shit like a boomerang come back around.
What's your favorite Migo? It's Offset, Quavo, and dang. That's crazy. I'm a whole bot. I say his name all the time. He's the, I feel like he is the underrated Migos, but he's out of all the Migos, Offset, Quavo, and well, come on, man, help me out. Hey, in the comment section, I'm a bot. My mind be going crazy. So I can't remember. Oh man, is it off top? Oh my God, y'all gonna kill me in the comment section, like, bro, how you can't remember that? Hey, yo, I go through artists every day, bro. You know what I'm saying? But he is the underrated Migo. I think he got the most when it comes to just rapping. You know what I mean? He remind me of like Sheik Lucia Lox. But you can't sleep on him. You know what I'm saying? Because they all fire. Off top. That's what it is, right? Off top. Nah, it's not. Oh my God, bro. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. He killed that though. He said, before I gotta eat, before I get geek first. You know what I'm saying? Them nights, man, you know what I'm saying? You out there drinking, smoking, and doing whatever you're doing. If you ain't putting on your stomach, all the real rights know how that go. You know what I'm saying?
But I'm sorry, but fuck it up, but a new purse.
See, I told you, look, he even said it. He said, we inspired them. He got it from me first. Yo, listen, I'm not going to be about this whole drink. Look, let me Google Migos, because I know, listen, I forget somebody's name real quick. Migos. The names of the Migos. Come on, man. I think I had it right. All right. I'm a bot. Take off. I said off top. All right. That's my bad. Y'all better not roast me, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, baby.
If they come for him now, they need Max. Free the bro. Now I'm sitting back relaxing. Talk that shit over the...
That ain't nothing to Quavo. That flow ain't... That's Quavo flow. That ain't... Yo, bro. I ain't gonna lie. They do it effortlessly. Like... It's always great when the originators, like the people that created it, when they doing it, you know what I'm saying? Like when they kicking the flow and all that, it sounds way better. Like, it's just way better. I ain't gonna lie, it's way better, bro.
You know how it go? Bitch, who the fuck, but she know what I know? Kick down the door that was ordered out.
That was kind of a short verse. Yeah, I think that was a short verse. I'm not gonna lie. It was kind of short, like. But he killed it. Quavo, so far, Takeoff killed it. Quavo killed it. We got to see what my boy Offset do. You know what I'm saying? I like this, though. I like, is this on the album, How We Coming? I didn't listen to the whole album. I ain't going to lie. I skimmed through it. You know what I mean? You know how you skim through it just trying to get the parts that you like? That's what I did. You know what I'm saying? I did that. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really listened to the whole album. So y'all got to let me know. Let me know what the bangers on that album was. You know what I'm saying? Because I'll bench listen to the whole, every project they got. That's how I am. I'm a music connoisseur. So sometimes I sit there laying down before I go to sleep and just listen to everything they ever made. Like, I'm one of those type of people. Like, I go hard. Like, when I lock in, I lock in. I come out telling you, like, dang, you listen to all those mixes. Like, yeah, pretty much. I just played it, just zoned out to music.
Make her do a handstand, suck a good dick.
Where
would I be if I ain't never hit a lick?
Make her do a handstand, suck it. I don't want to say it because of YouTube, but you know what I mean. I'm trying to get Mrs. Bash. Yo, is you down, love? You not down? Yeah. Oh, yo. All right. She not down, so we'll keep it moving.
Never ain't sick and I shook. Thank God for my life. I wasn't right.
Why every rapper, y'all gotta look, why every rapper got stacks of money? Like, if I do a video, I'm gonna have to borrow money from everybody just to have, like, take all the money I got out of my account just so I could be like this, like, have two stacks and hopefully I don't get robbed on the set. So I can look like, I'm sure there's rappers in a, come on, if I'm thinking about that, there's unsigned rappers that do that. Yo, we shooting a video. Yo, come through with, bring all your money because I'm gonna be holding up like a sandwich. And it's gonna make the video look extra fire.
I'll be the level and I bought me the Rovers. I don't drive, but I keep me a chauffeur.
They the best at what they do. That's all I, yo, that, if people ask me, how do you describe the Migos? I go, they the best at what they do. That is a great way to describe the Migos. Like, yo, I can never rap like that, bro. I could fake the rap like that, but it'll never be as good as that.
We winning, let's pull up and toast it.
Hold on. Yeah, did I peep that? Hold up. He said I picked Diamonds and Cardi. Is he talking about Cardi B? And her glasses? Or he talking about the Cardi glasses? I'm reaching. I'm probably reaching.
Put a little shit up, we taxing. I can count this shit backwards. If they don't for him now, they need max.
Ooh. First of all, yo, I don't know if y'all know that Quavo got a chain. You see that chain? First of all, you got the Yodi. Y'all seen Star Wars joint. Bruh, my brain is on zero, but y'all know what I'm talking about. The Yodi. What is this called? Mandalorian. Yeah, there we go. Mandalorian. He got the god, the Yodi. He protecting the Mandalorian, but he got that chain, and then he got all his brothers on the chain. You see that? Like, he got all set, Takeoff, and himself on the chain. If that ain't, listen, I ain't gonna lie, I put my brothers on the chain too, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my gang. Shout out to my boys, you know what I mean? That's fine.
We about to go out of town. Come back and bring out a pound.
Yo, he said, run it or shut it down, I feel him. Hey, this had to be when they were doing the Summer Jam video. I mean, the Summer Jam performance, this had to be it. They were just shooting a video when they was in, because they in the town. Look, they in the town. I wish I could come out of the spot and run into the Migos, bro. I'd be like, yo, listen, I'm a producer. Let me throw, I got, whatever y'all trying to do, I'm telling you, man, I'm down. You know what I'm saying? In the studio, got hooks, whatever, beats, whatever you need. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, all right, check this out, man. If you haven't already hit the sub, I really appreciate it if you do. Thank you so much. Look, I'm put up on the screen. Yeah, I mean, all you goats for rocking with me, man. I really appreciate it, for real. Like, from the bottom of my heart. Like I said, I'm not a bougie YouTuber. You leave a comment, I will reply back. That's just how I get out, man. Let me know what's fire, what reactions you want me to do, and what you think of the reaction, and we'll go from there, man. And that's the bottom line, because Bash says so. Peace.